Alright guys, so big disclaimer in today's video, if you do not like seeing dead things, such as these dead fish, exit out of the video. So today I'm going to be showing you how to clean up a couple largemouth bass that me and my dad caught today, and then we're going to be cooking them up. Okay, so I have two of these largemouth here that I'm going to be cleaning. So there's your bass. So first thing you're going to want to do is take any old knife and you're going to put it out of its misery right there. Alright, so our bass has been sliced through the head. It's completely dead now. Next, what you're going to want to do is come behind this fin, feel that fin, that gill plate. Start it just like a fillet. Right back there at an angle. Come to the other side. Do the same thing. Behind that. Right behind that gill plate. Now, I'm gonna clean up that one. Now we have our organs. So what we're gonna do is open this up. Very important that you do not slice into any of its organs. And pull all that out. And come back over here. Slice around its rectum. Should be it. Yep. And now break that off and cut it. Alright, and there you have that one. Pretty much done. You can stop right there. But I'm just gonna fillet it afterwards. I mean, not fillet it. Scale it. So, yeah. Next one, I'm going to scale one of these, so all you're going to do is take your knife like that and run it through the scales. Okay, so I put the bass in to soak up in this milk for 30 minutes on each side, and now I'm just going to put it in to this bag, which has flour and some seasonings in it. So it has salt, thyme, basil, oregano, celery salt, black pepper, dried mustard, paprika, garlic salt, brown ginger, and white pepper. I'm just going to take this, try and get as much of that milk out of there as possible, and pop it in there, close the bag, and shake it up. Now we're going to take some foil. Take our bass out. Shake it off. Put it right in the middle. Just fold it up. Now one on this side. Now, I'm going to put it on the stove for probably 5 minutes on each side, maybe more. Look at that. Beautiful. Yeah, that's definitely done. You see how the fork just goes straight through? That's how you know it's done. Not wait to eat this. Guys, so we have the salt, the largemouth bass right here. So let's go ahead and take a bite, see what it tastes like. So I'm just gonna get off the rig here. Doesn't taste that bad at all. One thing I do notice is I probably should have put the seasoning on before I put it in the milk too, or I don't know, put the seasoning on and then dip it in the milk and then put it in the flour stuff. But other than that, it's pretty good. Skeleton, so I'm just gonna feed the rest of these scraps to the cats. It's good for them, they like it. Take out all the bones. So, overall, it was pretty good. I could barely even eat this whole thing, very filling. It tastes really fishy, which is good. Thank you guys for watching. I'll see you in the next one. It's Mardi Gras up in the clouds. I'm up so high, I never come down. I'll try anything to drown out the pain. They all know.